My name is Rohan. I'm a subsystem verification lead at Data Center Solutions Group here at Microchip. As a verification engineer, my role is to verify complex multi-million gate designs, taking advantage of industry standard testing procedures and functional verification methodologies.
As a verification engineer here at Microchip, my work involves demonstrating that a design works correctly by thoroughly testing it. This work includes learning about the design, planning how and what to test, and then coding tests that will be performed in simulations.
What motivates me the most is the knowledge of working on state-of-the-art protocols such as DDR and CXL. To me, this provides a unique opportunity of expanding my knowledge as an engineer. Coming in from a background in applications engineering, I was able to utilize a variety of in-house and instructor-led training courses that gave me a jump start on my development process.
I first had the opportunity to come to Microchip as a co-op student, where I worked on both the product development and applications teams. This was an excellent learning opportunity for me, as I had the chance to experience a wide range of work performed by the engineers here. Both as a co-op student and a full-time engineer here, I found that the learning opportunities have been excellent for my personal growth.
Microchip also provides technology-focused outsourced training and mentorship programs. Utilizing it, we grew together as a team in each of our areas of expertise. It's also exceptional to experience the level of transparency and synergy across functional teams here at Microchip. Working for an industry leader, it's truly an exciting time to be engaged in development of various next-generation products here at Microchip.